I thought it was. They've got their hands upwards towards
it.
The point is, when you're shooting against each other,
you missed it.
Shut up.
A bit of pressure on my hand.
They introduce next, do you remember?
The eyes,
wasn't it?
Eyes.
So if your person who's leading, you can tell them when you want them to shut their eyes, and you're leading them with your eyes shut.
There you go.
Which sort of pressure works best, do you think, to be able to really lead?
I felt that was much looser when it should her eyes were shut. Mm. For me, especially, because she couldn't see where she was going, so she had to do it.
As soon as you kind of rely on someone, you kind of like,
Okay, so their next step from that was the rock, wasn't it? The one person being the rock, and then the first lift up into the fly, I think. So who the rock and who fly? Who's the lightest? Who's the strongest?
Lightest.
Yourself up. So really, you should need to necessarily
can see Darcy running up and leaping and it's just not happening.
She's like, you can fly, you can fly.
Oh.
working at something because we should be so smooth and flying that I should be just like we can see in the wind. We should be able to touch from your face what the story is at this point, and then where you are. Okay, so let's try that.
It would be good because obviously that movement, you'll get to this eventually, that movement there, if it could continue straight into the flight, would be fine.
Let's
go in. So if that movement, you're taking off, yeah, and you continue taking off.
Okay. Should we say no further room than that, like pre-flight?
Yeah, because then you'll have enough strength to like put it back.
I mean, it felt like no one was going down, and then everyone went down.
Yeah. If you want me to quickly get up, then you can see how it feels like.
Yeah.
So if she's leaning that way rather than going to the floor.
Now is when I'm coming down, I really like.
There's no safety aspect to that, it's just better.
No, the colour coordination is getting...
It's like a bed.
That's the wrong way.
Update. Sam is okay. You're okay, Alex.
So what we'll do after that.